They went to the tortoise to say goodbye. The tortoise was very sad. He did not want to be left alone. So the frogs thought of a plan. They brought a long stick and asked the tortoise to hold the stick with a heated mouth. The frog warned the tortoise, "Do not open his mouth, because if he did, he would fall down." The tortoise promised the frog that he would not talk. The frog held the stick at both ends with their beaks and flew together. The tortoise wanted to talk, but he remembered promise and shepherd. Soon they were flying over town. A people of the town saw the frog carry the tortoise. They started clapping and shouting, "Woo!" This made the tortoise angry. He could not control his anger. He opened his mouth to say something and thud! Fell down on the ground. The moral of the story: trust yourself and focus.